Today's episode of Juicing with Joe, I'm gonna make pawpaw ginger juice. For those of you who don't know, pawpaw is the papaya. Add in 3 fingers of ginger, 1 to 2 cups of spring water or coconut water, and blend. Back again with the handy dandy strainer and bowl. Now this one might actually take a bit longer because it's more slushy. We're all done and it's time to bottle it up. I've never made this juice before, so I'm interested to see how it tastes. Store in the refrigerator and enjoy.